23, a Psalm of David. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
us a free roll. This is the aftermath, as they call it. The aftermath. There you go. Hey, yo, this is the aftermath. This is the young one. This is the part of the Bruno they don't see. It's a funeral. This is the aftermath, as they call it. The aftermath. It was a funeral. This is the aftermath, as they call it. The aftermath.
The aftermath.
There you go. Hey, yo, this is the aftermath. This is the young one. This is the part of the funeral they don't see. Give me a shout out for your grandpa. This is the aftermath, the young people version. Yeah, the old people ain't gonna see this part. There you go, this is grandpa. Grandpa, keep it real. Damn, she got a fat ass in that bicycle. There you go. D block. What is that?
And he raised up the dead, and 10,000 people, the same man fed. Look at Mary, standing there in the crowd, with tears, streaming from her eyes. She looked up at her cross, and saw her son hanging there. She looked at the crowd of people, and she said, y'all,
that's my son.
Hang
on the cross.
Died for you.
He died for you.
Take your time to take it. Make it home.
Will be on that record. And I listen. Let me sing just a little song that says,